This is the first time I've ever used a bidet.
I think I always look good.
I'm like drenched in my own sweat.
First full day in Tokyo.
Damn, look at my hair.
Back shorts. Uniqlo. Brown tea.
I only brought Uniqlo shirts.
Romantic blue, a lemon being squeezed. And this really long skirt thrifted from an old lady. Pink socks, but you won't see them. Okay, here's our room.
Oh, we've got a mini fridge.
Mirror. And closet.
Oh my god.
An ironing board. That's the most important. And this is our room.
We have a bidet.
We have a bidet?
I wanted to step in and be like, oh my gosh, Shumasu.
That's so nice. And they give us toiletries, comb, a skincare set, shower cap, shave kit, more shower things. Here's the shower. And we also have a balcony.
Mom, you're
this is the first time I've ever used a bidet. This is my reaction. This is so weird. I'm scared. Oh my gosh, I'm actually so scared. I have on lowest pressure. Oh, I have to hold it. This is so weird, Mom. You have to try it. I'm trying spray now. I think it's gonna clean my butt cheeks. Oh, it's not even reaching it. Maybe it's because my butt's too small. We're in the city now. It is so freaking hot and I'm covered in a layer of sweat. This is like a whole other level. This is not like New York. New York, I'm like covered in one layer of sweat, but right now I'm like drenched in my own sweat. It's actually disgusting. I think I have like a print on my back. We're at the fish market. It's very cute here. It smells like fish everywhere. Okay, thoughts on the first sushi we've had in Japan? So freaking good. Did you like it, Henry?
Yes, I did.
The rice was so good. It had like a vinegar taste to it. And it was very cheap. It was $12 for that whole thing. And normally I think that would have been like 25 or 30 if I were in New York.
That was like really fresh. Okay, so you get like a little bit of the noodles in.
I think it literally says no share.
That's better.
Matcha.
Wow.
Good.
I was thinking.
Oh shoot.
It doesn't taste like.
Oh my god, that's so sweet.
See, that's so sweet.
Yeah. What the? It's good though.
It's good though.
I'm not even exaggerating when I say my family visited a convenience store multiple times a day, every single day of this trip. It was so, so fun to try new foods and just see what's in the convenience store. It's literally also, one of my most like favorite things Gatorade. About Japan.
And this one tastes like lemon lime Powerade.
Okay, I'm gonna try this.
Okay, ready?
It's just black coffee.
It's just black coffee?
Yeah, it's not a latte.
Oh.
It's just black.
That's that. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, the lighting here is just so good, no matter where we go.
I think I always look good.
We were just in Chanel and Burberry together, total at least 2 hours. That was... And my mom goes, oh no, we're only gonna be really quick. That was forever, but at least it was AC. That's what we want. Guys, I've been ripped off so many times by buying Muji packs for like one pack being like 15 bucks, and here it's like 150. Getting refills right now.
This is
so satisfying.
飛び切り幻想の空でも吹いたら針でも